lead Newcastle United by 10 points and 10 places in the second division table. And here is one of the reasons why County are on the crest of a wave. Bartlett possessing too much pace for John Anderson, too much power for John Burridge. Newcastle could and should have equalised. Aitken and Sloan doing the spade work, Ranson producing the cross. Gavin Peacock must have thought he'd scored. And when Scott Sloan races away from this free kick, it seems a goal is inevitable. Ah, well, you can't take anything for granted in this game. Not that is, unless you are one up and are awarded a penalty in the last minute. Draper's spot kick, making dismal reading for all Newcastle fans. An embarrassing home defeat then. The new year dawns on the plastic of Boundary Park, but there is nothing synthetic about Newcastle.